the medical watch, the future of the flu. Cases usually start to plummet by this time of year.
Yeah, but this past year, cases never peaked. Medical reporter Dina Baer explains.
Across the city and suburbs,
one outpatient case of flu.
The numbers are the same.
This year, we have had one admission to the hospital with serious influenza.
During the flu season that never was, COVID mitigation stopped the seasonal virus from spreading.
Normally, during flu season, the hospital is completely packed with the flu. We can have thousands of cases in the hospital at any given time, depending on the year.
In a typical year, by this point in time, we've probably seen, you know, maybe 10 kids in the hospital for severe complications and, you know, maybe 10 times that being tested for flu and actually being flu positive.
In a normal season, up to 150 children die from the flu in the U.S. In adults, that number ranges from 12,000 to 61,000 deaths, with up to 45 million cases overall.
We've been employing people for years to social distance a little bit during flu season, wash their hands, stay home when they're sick. And I think probably for the first time in history, people are actually staying home when they're feeling a little sick. And I think that's had a lot to do with it.
Preparations are already underway for the 2021 flu season. The strain in circulation today, even though cases are few in number, get included in next season's vaccine. The World Health Organization determines the formula. Then manufacturers hit the assembly lines.
In influenza, we know that there's a thing called antigenic drift, that during the course of an influenza season, the actual virus might actually start to drift away from what they had predicted. So those are the type of things that make influenza such an interesting disease.
mRNA technology helped manufacturers rapidly produce a COVID-19 vaccine. If a future flu season's doses miss the mark, might it be possible to apply the same technology to a booster designed to address a circulating strain not included in the original selections?
mRNA technology has been around for a number of years. Okay, it was so fortunate that it had been and that it actually worked so well in COVID. And to your point, we are taking those lessons learned and trying to incorporate them. It's not an apples and apples comparison. There's one virus that they're looking for. There's four viruses that drift and all that. So we have to be careful, but the future is bright when it comes to that. It may not be next year. It may be further down the line.
So while the flu may be down for the count, doctors say don't count it out.
I don't see the flu becoming eliminated at any point. I do see that, again, there may be a possibility of one of the strains that could potentially die off in the course of this. But through the course of history, we've seen viral respiratory illnesses learn how to adapt and shift change to thwart us. And so we're going to have to be mindful of that.
It is definitely not sustainable, but it does show you that, you know, social distancing and mask wearing and hand hygiene does work.
So influenza vaccines have already shipped to the southern hemisphere, where the flu season is about to begin. Experts will be watching closely to see if cases there remain low throughout 2021.